Hello. My name is B. Jaymz B. Welcome to Spy Jazz, everybody. Yeah. We are coming live to you from PAP BMW Markham, and this event is brought to you by the Markham Jazz Festival 2020. This is the second live and virtual concert on the TD Markham Jazz Festival's Fall and Winter Concert Series. We're thrilled that this concert is happening right here at PAF, BMW Markham, and Mini Markham. This is the perfect location because, as you know, BMWs were featured in 4 James Bond movies. The concert is being streamed through Markham Jazz Festival's YouTube. Their social media whiz, Mark, is standing by on YouTube, so you can make any questions or comments during this broadcast. Each of the 6 planned concerts in this series happens on the last Sunday afternoon of each month through next March. Each one starts at 2 p.m., and you can find out everything you need to know at markhamjazzfestival.com. The festival wishes to say how grateful it is to our title sponsor, TD Bank, and to the series presenting sponsor, Kyle Moore Communities. The team at Long & McQuaid for sound support. The Genie Lamp Studios for recording this concert. The festival's steadfast government partners at all levels and the Markham Jazz Festival Committee. Well done! Round of applause! I know you're at home, but I don't hear you. Round of applause! Okay, that's better. Tonight, we are in for a treat. On guitar, the one and only Eric St. Laurent. On the drums, great Bob Scott. On the bass, the legendary George Koller. Right behind me to my fast left, Attila Fias. And the beautiful woman beside the gorgeous BMW, Alison Young. All right. We're ready to start now. And we're going to start with a song from 1964. You probably remember the film Goldfinger. Honor Blackman is Pussy Galore, Sean Connery, some will say the real Bond. They were all great Bonds, but Sean Connery, the first and original James Bond. And this was the first Bond movie to win an Oscar for Best Sound Editing. So please welcome Alison Young and the band to do a little Goldfinger. Thank you. that was Goldfinger. You know, there were so many Bond movies, sometimes it's hard to remember the plots. But the one thing you remember, you always remember the sound, the soundtrack, the theme songs. This one by John Barry with lyrics from Don Black. It was originally sung by Shirley Bassey and is now in the hands of the ever-capable, the goddess of Canadian jazz, June Garber, is going to sing for us, Diamonds Are Forever.
Thank you, B. Jaymz. Diamonds are forever, they are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night, I've no fear that they might desert. Diamonds are forever, sparkling round my little finger. Unlike men, the diamonds linger. Men are mere mortals who are not worth going to your grave for. I don't. Then caress it, touch it, love it, and undress it. I can see every part, nothing hides in the heart to hurt.
Thank you.
Wow. That just happened. Wow! All right. Now, we're going to just leave James Bond for a moment. We'll be right back with some more James Bond. But right now, this is a song that has not been used in a spy movie yet, but I'm pretty sure it will be. It comes from The Doors and their fifth album, Morrison Hotel. And to interpret the song The Spy, please welcome the Peruvian pistol, Irene Torres.
Of love, I know the dreams that you're dreaming of. I know the words that you long to hear. I know your deepest secret fear. I'm a spy in the house of love. I know the dreams that you're dreaming of. I know the words that you long to hear. Fears. Know everything, everything you do, everywhere you go, everyone you know. I'm a spy in the house of love. I know the dreams that you're dreaming of. I know the words that you long to hear. I know your deepest secret fears. I know your deepest
All right, The Doors, Spy. That was something else. There is one great song, and I'm sure a lot of you know this. This is the original inspiration for Austin Powers. It was a man called Derek Flint, and it was played by James Coburn. Two amazing movies, really politically incorrect by today's standards, but God bless him. At the time, it was cool. Anyway, this is Theme from Our Man Flint, featuring Alison Young on the sax.
Thank you.
All right, we're coming up now to a song that actually features BMW and their third product placement. They were selling so many cars back then, they were partying like it's 1999. And it was actually 1999 when this movie came out. Shirley Ann Manson and the band Garbage recorded a really cool version of this. But this version is from John O'Grant, and it features someone who needs no introduction, but I'm paid to be here. So how about June Garber coming back to the stage? The world is not enough. Everybody. Okay, our next song comes from the very first appearance of BMW, and I'm glad to be here at PAF BMW, by the way. PAF BMW have so many cars that looks like James Bond might drive them, and in this case, it was a BMW Z3. Now, you probably remember this when James Bond, Pierce Brosnan, threw the keys to a valet and said, "Don't touch the buttons." That's because they don't come with ejection seats and poison gas. That's the thing. So here is a singer who could probably seduce James Bond or kick his ass. Please welcome back Irene Torres.
Reflections on the water, more than darkness in the depths. See him surface on every shadow. On the wind, I feel his breath. Golden eye, I found his weakness. Golden eye, he'll do what I please. Golden eye. Time for sweetness. With a bitter kiss, I'll bring him to his knees. See him move through smoke and mirrors. Feel his presence in the crowd. Other girls, they gather around him. If I had him, I wouldn't let him out. Golden eye, my lace or leather. Golden chains taken to the spot. Golden eye, I'll show him forever. It'll take forever to see what I've got. You'll never know.
Wow, GoldenEye, I'm holding up my lighter here, but there's a lot of flammability, so that's a fake lighter. Anyway, that was a great song, and now we're going to do something that isn't technically a jazz soundtrack yet for Spies, but it's going to be. Perhaps you've seen the movie with the very, very violent and maybe psychotic teacher, Whiplash. Well, this isn't that, but this should be a spy jazz song, and I bet you it will be in the next few years. Please welcome this amazing band to play Duke Ellington and Juan Tizol's Caravan. Thank you. Spy Jazz, live from the Markham Jazz Festival, right here at FAF BMW. I love this location. I think if you need to buy a car, why not be like James Bond, come down to FAF and pick yourself up some wheels. It's a beautiful place in here. Now, we have had time during this instrumental, and it was definitely 90% mental, and that was awesome. Well, we're going to end with one last song, and this is, again, not from a spy movie per se, but it will be. Propellerhead and Shirley Bassey had a hit with this tune, and we're going to give it up. In fact, we're going to have both of our singers come together 6 feet apart, June Garber and Irene Torres, and a little song from Propellerhead called History Repeating.
Whatever may come, the world keeps revolving. They say the next big thing is here, that the revolution's near. But to me it seems quite clear that it's all just little bits of history repeating. Paper shout, a new style is growing, but they don't know where it's coming or going. There is fashion, there is fad, some is good, some is bad, and the world is rather sad, because it's all just a little bit of history repeating. I've seen it before, and I'll see it again. Yes, I've seen it before.
Alison Young, George Koller, Great Bob Scott, Attila Fias, Eric St. Laurent, June Garber, Irene Torres. My name is James B. Thank you. Good night. I mean, good afternoon. Yeah. Drive home safely. in your brand new Fab BMW. Markham Jazz Festival 2021. I hope to see you live. Thank you. Good night.